the clouds rolling. I can feel the winds, they try to shake me. I will not be moved. My feet are on the rock. I can feel the waters rise. I can hear the howling lies that haunt me. Fear won't hold me now. My feet are on the rock.
Stand, all of the ground is sinking sand. So stomp your feet and clap your hands. Our feet are on the rock. On Christ the solid rock I stand. All of the ground is sinking sand. So stomp your feet and clap your hands. Our feet are on the rock. On Christ the solid rock I stand.
I don't. prepares you for what you're going to go against later in life.
And as I've grown up and gone through it, it's more than VBS. It's more of a training in a way to train you how to be a better person and how to, you know, walk with God. I mean, I would not have near the relationship with God that I do have now if it weren't for the program. It really gives you the mindset that you need to be out in the world. People are always going to be throwing their own agendas and their beliefs at you. Here, you learn fortitude and how to really stand your ground and in your identity with Christ.
This is amazing to me because being a teacher, a retired teacher, that these kids that are 11 and 12 years old are still coming back. Every year they come back and they still want to make a sword. They still want to make a shield because it tells them who their identity is.
I feel this is a place that really invites kids to come and just dwell in God's presence. I can just see God working with them.
The feeling inside to serve the Lord, it just feels all warm and fuzzy to get to serve Him and get to show other people and then becoming a part of Christ. It just feels like a blessing.
It kind of got my mind working, and not the way like, oh, you have to do this because it's the Bible, but you do this because it helps you and that God would want this for you.
Some programs, you have it for a week or maybe a year, and then that program's gone. But this one is consistent, but each year it's new and fresh to them because there's so much to learn. Even as old as I am, I keep getting these little nuggets of truth. It takes a whole lot of people. It takes the whole village to raise up these young believers to be warriors. Their foundation will go with them into college and to the rest of their life.
And I want to pass that down to the next generation as much as I can.